I'm Scott Scheip at the Water Advocacy. I'm at the 30th International Water Tasting. My colleagues from Australia have just placed second in the whole world for the municipal water category. So let's talk. Tell me a little bit about how you feel right now.
It's a great honour, I think. We came in with low expectations. We tasted a lot of the waters, and there's great quality waters all around. So to be able to get on the podium is, I'm just really grateful for that. And Stuart's team, and he can talk about that, have put so much work into the treatment plant. So, amazing outcome.
It's just great recognition from all my team, all my operators that work 365 days a year around the clock. They work very hard, they're very dedicated, and I also have a backup team, my treatment engineering team, my scientific team. They all have to work together in order to get a great result, and this is what's happened today. So we really couldn't be happier. I mean, we missed out on the gold, but silver's pretty damn good.
Congratulations again.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Thank you.